YouTube, Derek Dimes, Ghost Picks, ATS, your nation's number one trending sports handicappers right here on the East Coast. Guys, first of all, if you are new, welcome to Dime Time. My name is Derek. Make sure you click that subscribe button down below, go up top, turn notifications on so you'll be notified every single time and give you any type of free content, guys. When there's a draw, we're very transparent. So I'll let you know exactly what's on my card the day before and what went on. Four expert handicappers here, Jack, Benny, Jimmy, of course, our fearless leader, and myself, Derek Dimes. You click the description down below, click the link, and take you directly to their page. You follow them for the free content every single day. Now they're putting out Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter at Derek Dimes. My Twitter handle, I gave out some free stuff there yesterday, or free play there yesterday. Didn't get a chance to throw up a video, throw up my free play in the community as well. And our free play was a push. We had the over in the Pirates and the Mets game. It was 9. It ended up being exactly 9. So no wins, no loss there. I had one other play on the day. It was a winner, and that was the Twins on the run line. Is a nice win there, getting back on track and trying to get things dialed in and ready to go, as the last couple days have been poopy. But yes, it is now Saturday, and I'm super excited because I'm heading down to the fight here in a little bit. Gervonta Davis taking on Ricardo Nunez. I do have a play on that fight. I actually have a good piece of change on that as well. If you're on my card this weekend, I'll let you know where I'm placing my money on that fight, as well as maybe one or two other fights as well that I'm going to be placing some change on. But that's the heaviest bet I'll have tonight will be in that fight. Today and tomorrow, $50, any cap of your choice, everything included that I have to offer for you guys. So you will get my best boxing bets if you hop on that. It's looking like 2, possibly 3 of them, and they'll be included in that as well. Yeah, if you're not on Benny's card, you're absolutely out of your mind. He is also included in the $50 today and tomorrow, but that does not include UFC. He's a UFC king. I say it every time UFC comes up because it's true. Top dog in UFC. He's been the hottest capper in the game right now. So if you're not on Big Ben Dog's card, you're missing out on easy money. So check him out. Check out the other guys as well. But yeah, let's get to it. Let's keep the Dime Time train rolling as we had a nice day finally yesterday. We're looking to have another one here today. Feeling good. Got the cut. Finally got lined up. You know, you get cut, feel like a new man, new dimes. Let's keep it going, all right? Free play of the day, Major League Baseball. Houston Astros going up against the St. Louis Cardinals. Cardinals have been super, super, duper hot. 9-1 their last 10, playing very, very good baseball. They have Ponce de Leon on the mound going up against the Astros with Gerrit Cole. Gerrit Cole has been nothing short of amazing. There's no way to put it, no way around it. In the month of June, 1.89 ERA. The month of July, 2.0 ERA. He's not giving up a ton of runs, not giving up a ton of hits, and they're not losing a ton of games when he is on the mound. 8-2, his last 10 starts for the team. Out of the 8 games they've won, 7 have been won in the run line variety. I'm taking the Astros on the run line tonight, and I'm going to tell you why. Ponce de Leon's on the mound. He has not pitched very well. ERA looks very good. He doesn't start a lot of games. His last 2 starts were both against the Pirates, 1 home, 1 away. Both of those, he couldn't make it out of the 4th inning. He gave up 4 the first time and 1 the second time. He only went 3 innings and 3 2/3 in those, having an issue with walks, 4 walks his last time out, 2 walks the time before that. I don't think that his ERA displays how good of a pitcher he is. I don't think that he's faced the type of competition that he'll see from the Houston Astros. He hasn't faced a team with the bats as active as Houston Astros, who've been hot in their own right as well, as they're 7-3. Their last 10, they get Carlos Correa back. Obviously, last night was his first time playing. Cardinals are missing some big players in Ozuna and Carpenter. Someone else they're missing, I can't remember. But they're missing some big bats there. And I just think this is a good spot for the Houston Astros, coming off a loss yesterday, as Goldschmidt is heating up in a big way for the Cardinals. He's been swinging the bat extremely well, well over 300. It's got to be close to 400 the way he's been swinging that bat there lately. 3-run bomb gets him a nice winner last night, or the Astros would have won last night. But they have Flaherty on the mound. He's a much better pitcher than Ponce de Leon, who hasn't faced anyone the caliber of the Houston Astros. Milwaukee, the Mets, the Marlins, the Padres, the Mariners, the Giants, Arizona, Pittsburgh. This will easily be the most compact and full lineup, full of hitters up and down that he has seen all year long. And I think we're going to see today that they're going to come out and expose this young pitcher. And yesterday, they just didn't bat well. 1-5, guys. 1-5 for the Astros. Springer, Altuve, Bregman, Brantley, and Carrera. 1-16 combined. And I do not expect that to happen again today. 1-16 with your best hitters on the team, 1-5, not going to happen once again. I'm taking the Houston Astros on the run line, -115 is the official free play of the day, guys. Make sure you hop on board, jump on Dime Time's card, and I promise you won't be disappointed. Today and tomorrow, let's get winning, and we're going to do it right here, right now, today. I'm believing it, you're believing it, I'm buying it. Let's go. All right, hop on Benny's UFC, check out the other cappers, check out everything we have going on, guys. I'm super excited. I'll be out at the fight. Check the community and the Twitter. I'm sure I'll be throwing up some pictures. We got pretty decent seats, 13 rows out on the floor. Hopefully I can see. Gervonta Davis is like 5'5", so hopefully I can see his midget self in the ring, and hopefully he gets a nice little knockout for us. But Derek, Dimes, guys, Ghost Picks ATS, have a wonderful Saturday. Let's get winning. 3 G's of Ghost is how we roll here. Good luck, God bless, and grind on.